Hugs and kisses to all my toodles. Hey, toodles. I'm back from my wonderful trip and I had a blast. Okay. It was okay. I was this close, maybe this close, actually, getting eaten up by a gator. Awesome. Yeah, baby. Okay, anyway. I'm back and I got my Ulta Beauty package. So I'm so excited because I know what I ordered for me, and I ordered something for a girl that I'm doing a swap with, which I'm actually glad this came in. Got these little poppity bubble things. Oh, and I also got my Jif cookbook in the mail today. Well, I don't know exactly when I got it in the mail, but it was awesome. And I'll see something I want. I would love to get that. Ooh, and I got two free perfume samples in the box. And I got this gorgeous Ulta book, which I will look at later and drool and say, circle, I want. I'm supposed to be getting, like, samples. Free samples. I didn't get no free samples. I got free samples of perfume. That's all I got was free samples of perfumes. I got Modern Use. The very inscribable and Gentleman Only. And then I got this one here, which is Donna Corian and Mrs. Decor. This one smells pretty good. That one smells pretty good. Ooh, that one smells pretty good. Oh, yeah. They smell good. Okay. Anyway, first thing I got was the girl I'm doing a swamp with, she likes the Essence lipstick, so I got her, and as she does know about this, that I did get her two Essence lipsticks. I'm going to go ahead and take it out of the bag, because I want to make sure that they are the right ones that I ordered from the color, because I have the colors written here on my desk, and to make sure they're not, you know, messed up or broken, but that's a pretty color. She wants the Essence lipsticks. And this one's number one. So she's got the number one in the collection of the Essence lipsticks. And this one's number 13. Look how pretty they are. These are some pretty colors. So I know where I'm going to be getting me some lipsticks, because look at the packaging. I love this packaging. Another thing I got her, and as I got myself, was these bronzing palettes. And I got her one as well as me. So I'm going to go ahead and open mine, but I'm not going to open hers. I will get it wrapped a little bit later. I don't always order from Ulta a lot. Well, I order from Ulta when I'm doing swamps. But I don't order a lot of Ulta for myself. Stuff from Ulta for me. But I do order a lot for swamps that I do, because I don't want my swampers to think, oh, she's cheap. She gets everything from the dollar store. I've had so many people pull that sis there and say that they found roaches in their packaging from me, rats in their packaging from me, and we don't have those in this house because I'm a neat freak, so I keep pretty much some of the stuff clean. I'm not the cleanest person in the world, but I do keep it clean. And that's what it looks like. I'm very excited to have this. I cannot wait to get my swamp box. One of the girls that I am doing a swamp with got her box today. Yay! I'm so excited. I was so happy. She loved everything. So I'm sure she'll be doing a video of it on YouTube or stuff like that. So that's cool. And this is what it looks like with the big mirror. Hold on a second. And oh, okay. And here's the little thing that it comes in, like so. Let me sit here. Okay. Now, I know these two here because it says, let me read this. This one, oops, sorry. This one and this one is shimmer. This one's shimmer. This one's shimmer. And it says that this one and this one's a bake. So, let's see what we got here. There they are on. So I'm going to go ahead and see what I could do. I'm going to swatch them. You can't really tell on my arm by swatching, but they look really, really, they are really, really soft. Let me try the baked ones. Oh my God, look at that color. Look. You see it right here? And here's the other one. You see that one right there? Shimmer? Look at that. Look at that shimmer right there. Look at it. There and there. Oh my God, that is so pretty. And these are bronzer palettes. So now I got me a big bronzer palette. And it's not that. Oh. Okay, hey, now. Hold up, hold up, hold up. I read this wrong. The top ones are shimmer, 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 baked. The bottom ones are mate, mate. Mate, MATTE, and bake. But if you ask me, I'm really, really digging this color for bronzer, and this one's pretty. That one shows some shine. I'm not gonna sit here and swatch her lipstick because that would be wrong. So let me put this back in here. And I am here because it is Saturday, and I know I have to do. This is a random video. I am got video I am fixing to upload here from my trip, so I hope y'all do enjoy that as well. I took some pictures I'm going to be uploading on Facebook, and some pictures I will be uploading some things here as well on YouTube, some videos and some of the pictures that I took. We did a lot of nature walks, and I love doing nature walks because it's really awesome. So, I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you enjoy my videos and that I put up for my trip. Bye.